I don't know if you can hear that. But right now, they are tearing up the street outside. We are filming Giuliani and Sydney and Edward around campus. Things I love. I'm bleeding out, stuck in a cold world. A harsh and no world. Afraid of who I am, what I might become. I don't wanna wake up, I just wanna fall in love. So let me dream if I want, it's not gonna hurt no one.
Brazil!
Yeah, just step off.
Yeah.
I mean, clear the rock.
So I was running late, as usual, to meet Mike for lunch and everything. And I was running and I saw a sign that said KGS annual seminar and I was like, oh my gosh, like I knew it was in May, but I didn't realize it was today. And so I texted Drew. Drew is my old boss at KGS. And I was like, hey, is the annual seminar going on today? And he was like, yeah. And I was like, oh, okay, cool. And I was like, I'm dressed really casual. I showed up and I ended up having a pulled pork sandwich. Cause it was like a luncheon type seminar deal. Got to hang out with Gordon and Ryan.
On the comments for YouTube are very mean.
but some people are so nice. So,
we were just walking and we came across two guys and their daughters, and he was like, I can recognize your voice before you even came around the corner. And I was like, what? And he goes, we're from Louisville. We watch your videos. And I thought that was so cool. They're probably 10 or 12, named Maya and Lucy. And they're out on their officially annual backpacking trip. I think that's so awesome.